What it do, homies? It's your boy Dave, and I'm back today. We out here with some more Maury. This time we're checking out the song Camouflage, which loosely means to blend in. So with that concept in mind, let's go ahead and shut up and turn it up. My camouflage. What you gonna do? Should take clear the role of bad girl. Like I have a choice. I could be your sister, so should you say so? Hush my voice. Double take, go figure. It's a bit of an act. Secret sinners, so you bang. Can't fool me like tick tick bang. Interesting. Tick tick bang. Tick tick boom. Tick tick bang. Okay. Played the bad girl like I had a choice. Now I could look at this two ways. Either forced into being a bad girl for view's sake, right? For entertainment, what have you. Or forced to be a bad girl because there's a change that you wish to institute, right? So because you're overtaken by these changes that need to happen, you might have to take on a persona that you wouldn't normally have to. That's what I get from that. I know what you're saying. That's interesting. You think you're seeing a camouflage. I mean, you thinking you seeing the flaws, but it's just a camouflage. Ooh, that's nice. They're orchestrated flaws. I mean, even if they're natural flaws, they aren't natural flaws, right? That's crazy, right? That's like you dating. That's, yo, I like that. And then the Mona Lisa smile, she's smiling, or she not, you know, kind of the always, you know, the forever question, is it a smile? And or is it just kind of like a, you know, yeah, forever guessing and everything. Is that, oh, I like that. Okay. Model, also camouflage. What you gonna do? Should take a ride. Come alive, cause I shift for the scene and the vibe. And a dip shoveling the moment. Steal a glance, no chance. This who you gotta be. Come up with a, where you go. No chance, this is who you gotta be, you know. God, man. You know, sometimes I feel like there'd be so much information and stuff that I miss out. Cause I don't watch Maury stream and everything. Cause she streams generally during the time that I'm at work, right? That's when most of the people stream, right? That's prime time to streams where everybody's watching stuff and everything. And when I get home, I got, you know, kids, I'm married, and I gotta do this YouTube thing. So I never have a chance to actually sit down and watch a stream. But from the stuff that I've heard from Maury, and of course, with the help of you guys in the comments, you guys kind of helped me blend stuff together that generally whenever what Maury's putting in this music and everything is sometimes, you know, all about nothing. And then at other times, definitely saying some stuff here. And there's a whole lot of like first person talk, like my camouflage, right? And she even mentions deadbeats, which is fans and everything and flaws and everything. So I have to be thinking that she's talking about herself and her persona that she has and all the issues and stuff that she's dealing with. So let's keep it going. I'm making it a banger at the same time. She's saying, don't worry about it.
What you gonna do? Should take a walk. My camouflage.
you can do about it. My camouflage, what you gonna do? Should take a walk. Hey, why so sharp? Just take a walk. My camouflage, showing up the new shit, can't y'all knock? Can't fight no more. How do I? Yeah. What is this dark side hiding for? You know, and as the song kept going on, I started thinking about this a little different way, where it's like the reverse of everything I was saying, right? To where I have presented my real self, and now you're wondering what's going on, but all you were seeing was the camouflage. So now that you see the real me, right, you got to deal with it. I don't know. My mind kind of shifted there as the chorus kept going on, but... You know, part of me, not a part of me, all of me, I'm just going to go ahead and say that, likes to go into reactions, especially stuff like this, with as little as knowledge as possible and try to connect my own dots. I find that very, very challenging, right? And I sometimes I don't like all the answers given to me because then I feel like that's no fun, right? That's not engaging or whatnot. And I don't know if it's fun for you guys, right? You might be looking at this and saying, oh, so irritating, doesn't understand anything, but I'm having a blast and enjoying some good music. I mean, come on. And it's Maury. Come on now. All right, y'all. That's the end of this video. If you enjoyed the content, leave a like and subscribe. Dave's out.